Hey, how are you? Conan O'Brien here, new Watchtower janitor. Only kidding. The Batcave was a bit dingy, so I'm branching out to explain stuff here, too. You need any of this stuff explained? I got you covered.
The hold on him the way I broke it on you!
Robin...
Green Lantern, listen to me. I know we don't know each other very well. We've only met a couple of times.
Robin, it wasn't the speech.
Oh no, he destroyed the plasma cannons. How are we gonna get out of this shield thing?
I could mind control that oblivious custodian over there, if he was closer.
Come on. worked. He's coming to clean the spill.
Now is my chance.
In your pocket? I've got the whole world in my pants! I've got the whole wide world in my pants!
Joker, shut up.
I've got to stop that beam.
Pants!
If Superman fails, we're going to need a plan B.
You've always got to put Superman down.
I'm offering to help, Bird Boy. I don't want to end up president of a marble.
Luther's right, Robin. We need to rescue Green Lantern and shut down that beam. Martian Manhunter, can you extend the docking tunnel once we get the grappler online?
Yes, I can do that from here. You will have to activate the grappling device to secure us to Brainiac's ship. Splitting up would make it more effective.
We need to reach the elevator controls. I hope we can trust you, Cheetah.
Survive.
Survival is an animal's greatest instinct. So I suppose I'm on your side. For now.
Whoa! That is not exactly helpful.
Fools! I'll find something we can use to get past.
Check it out. Anybody for sushi?
Later? Yeah. Right now? No.
He didn't hear me. Stop before I make it stop.
This fight will be over.
I'm not giving up. There's gotta be a way past. Batman, we're at the elevator controls, preparing to activate.
Good work. We're ready to go.
I'm not ready! Okay, now I'm ready!
Good luck, guys.
Quickly, we're running out of time.
Oh, what's the rush?
I'm so glad we brought him along.
Might need a hand here, Cyborg.
On it.
Thank you.
Cyborg, I thought you'd find them attractive!
Don't you have any good jokes?
my color, Batsy.
Strange. I was expecting some jokes about snow or ice.
No, that's more Mr. Freeze's thing. You're not sending me to the cooler. Yada, yada, yada.
You know, it never hurts to ask for help.